What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video of Call of Duty Mobile. Now, if you guys want to be involved in a new Call of Duty game, this is completely free on the mobile app store or Android. I've actually only played one game, but I did seem to do quite well, so let's see what we can do in a team deathmatch. Let's see what sort of abilities we can have. So there's UAV. Let's see if we can go get that and take off the UAV. Okay, cool. So let's get into a game. And we're going to be using the M4, which is actually quite a real reliable gun with not a lot of recoil. But yeah, I'm actually on my friend's account at the moment, seeing as he got this early, and yeah, so I will be hopefully getting this, and my phone's currently downloading it right now, but for now I'm just going to stick to doing it on his account, because he got it quite early. It's come out only just yesterday, so I'm just going to give it a try. This is my second ever game on this mobile game, so looking forward to seeing how it works. It's very fluid, very reactive, and it's not that sensitive at all. Oh, look at that, always with the first blood. That always seems to be the thing, isn't it? Always first blood. But yeah, guys, if you want to see more games like this, wow. These guys are actually really good. That's very surprising. Okay. I don't want to be one of those guys that constantly just looks down the scopes all the time, but see how it plays out. Nice. It's just getting used to the controls and the buttons, obviously, because it's all on touchscreen. With having mobile devices and a lot of touchscreen, I think a lot of people can actually get the mobile controls as well, and actually get the controllers for them. Wow, this is very sensitive. Oh, that was close. But yeah, guys, if you are enjoying and you want to see more of these sort of gameplays, I'm more than happy to actually get you guys involved and start playing some games like this as well. Actually really enjoyed this. Very fluid, very reactive, and it's also really cool because they've actually brought all the old maps like Nuketown, games from Call of Duty Black Ops 2 to Call of Duty Modern Warfare. It's absolutely incredible to see that they've, you know, mixed it up a little bit, which is really cool. Let's see what we can do with this. Oh, bingo. Okay, I'm not exactly sure what that was. Okay, this guy's not even looking down the scope. That's very interesting. Right, I need to try and adjust where my fingers are going on this, but I think I'll slowly get used to it. It's a close game, we're only down by 4, but I think we can make it up, for sure. It's not that hard to try and adjust, but it's just trying to get the aim as well as getting the actual shooting ability. You gotta look around as well as shooting, and they're slightly just off. Oh, that was close. Let's see if I can try and get around them from behind. It's pretty accurate with that one, but we're only down by three. We can't make up this, because it's only up to 40 this game. Let's see what we can do. Okay, we're down by one. I think they're on the other side. Nice, got assist. Let's go behind me. Another one there. Okay. I'm low on ammo. Nice, another assist. Target's 40, we won. Oh my god, what a comeback. Nice. I don't know. Oh, I got the last kill cam. Nice. Awesome. Look at that. Accurate. I tell you what, I think I'll be a pro at this in no time. Well, guys, that's just a little taster of what's to come. Obviously, if you guys want to download this game, it's not a promotion, it's not a sponsor, but guys, I definitely highly recommend you guys download this game right away. It's free on the App Store as well as Android. Come into the lobby if you guys want to be a part of a video in the future. Let me know in the comments down below what you want to do. I'll see if I can try and get you guys in and add you. But without further ado, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like the video, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers, guys.